Catherine, Duchess of Cambridge, was bullied at her former school, Down House, but she came up with an unconventional solution to the problem, a biography reveals. Kate Middleton and Prince William married in their spectacular royal wedding in 2011, after they met in 2001 while they were both studying at the University of St. Andrews. Previously, Kate studied at the prestigious boarding school Marlborough College, which Princess Eugenie also attended. Kate joined the school midway through the academic year after an unhappy spell at Down House in Berkshire. Royal author Marcia Moody, in her 2013 book Kate, A Biography, writes how the future Duchess of Cambridge was bullied at the school. She says, "It was a huge shock for Kate. They called her names, stole her books, and when she sat down for lunch they would get up and move." Friend Emma Sale told Ms. Moody, "Down House is a great school, but it is a fighting school. Kate was bullied." Ms. Moody also reveals how the unhappy experience has led the Duchess of Cambridge to focus on anti-bullying charities in her royal role. She explains, she lent her support to those who have been through similar experiences when she and William selected the charity Beat Bullying to be one of the organizations their wedding donations would benefit from. Kate and William has chosen each charity because it had resonance with them and reflected issues in which they were both particularly interested. Free from the stresses of bullying, Marlborough gave Kate a newfound confidence, which led the Duchess to develop something of a mischievous streak. 2001 documentary Kate Middleton, biography revealed that Kate even allowed herself to indulge in some juvenile behavior. Royal author Christopher Anderson claimed she had a mischievous streak, and Claudia Joseph went one step further, claiming that her antics included flashing her bottom at the boys out of the window. Mr. Anderson added, she was so famous for this at the school she became known as Kate Middlebum. Last December, sources close to the royal couple told the Daily Mail they are considering Marlborough College for Prince George in order to give him a less traditional education, as opposed to Prince William's former school, Eton. They said, Eton hasn't been ruled out, but they have talked at length about Marlborough as an option, and the smart money is on George going there instead. They are very keen to allow George to spread his wings as a child and won't ever do what people expect them to do when it comes to their children. Yesterday, the 36-year-old Duchess caused a stir as she dropped a major hint about a fourth royal baby. On a trip to Northern Ireland, she came face to face with a baby in Ballymena. Clearly smitten with 5-year-old James, she told his father, "He's gorgeous. It makes me feel broody." Stunned, the child's father, Alan, asked, "Baby number 4?" With a laugh, the Duchess replied, "I think William will be a little worried." The video soon went viral and, in response, bookmakers were quick to slash their odds of a 2019 pregnancy announcement. A Ladbrokes spokesman said, "Royal fans are already going into overdrive for Harry and Meghan's baby, let alone William and Kate announcing their brood is expanding once again.